It was a movie and a whole situation that reflected the times that they were living in, and it hasn't really been done today. No. And there's a great transition period also from the 60s into the 70s, and that was the time they were related to, that people just wanted to break out.
It was, in fact, the end of the innocence. The end of the 70s is really what the Don Henley, the end of actual innocence. It was certainly the end of mine.